I accord a very warm welcome to all participants of the inaugural session of the third International Business Conference and Exhibition being held today under the banner of the University of Management and Technology, Lahore. It is a pleasure to welcome our chief guest, His Excellency Mian Mehmood, Rashid Sahib. He is a friend of UMT. He was a friend of Dr Hasan Murad. Also, he was very close to my grandfather. So it is a pleasure for us to have him here. We have a personal and also a professional relationship, as he has been a supporter of UMT and the cause of education. I also record a note of appreciation for the chief organizer of the conference, Mr. Abid Shirwani. Every year the event is bigger and better, and I hope next year's event we have more participation, more exhibitors, and more attendees. Foreign dignitaries, exhibitors, scholars, researchers, conference partners, and our honored guests who are a part of this gathering deserve a warm welcome and a big applause. I will keenly observe their deliberations over the next scheduled sessions of the conference. Thank you very much, everyone, for participating. Last but not the least, I admire the faculty and the students of UMT who have volunteered for the occasion and shown a great commitment by their active participation. Ladies and gentlemen, this conference has come to ignite the memory of my loving father, the late Dr. Hasan Sohaib Murad, the founder of ILM Trust and UMT, who envisioned the creation of a nexus between academia, industry, and the government. I personally believe this is the most important facet in any advanced economy, and I hope we, the academia, the government, and the industry collaborate more, and as Rahmatullah Javed Sahab said earlier, that we work as one and in unity so we can take the nation forward. We extend our deep gratitude to the exemplary leadership of Dr. Hasan Murad, who, in the absence of a venue of this nature, afforded us an extraordinary opportunity to foster a catalytic role for all the stakeholders in this venture, be it defense, agriculture, manufacturing, transport, housing, technology, IT. Dr. Hasan Sohaib Murad held an ardent desire for Pakistani industry to succeed. In his comprehensive vision, he wanted them to be globally competitive and innovative. A few weeks before he passed away, he was in Switzerland. He was worried about the declining trend in Pakistani exports. So he visited the Institute of Management Development in Switzerland, and he signed an agreement with them, and through which UMT and IMD Switzerland will publish a report about the competitiveness of Pakistani products and services, and how we can increase our exports, and what policy making should be done at the government level, and what the industry can do, and where we can attract foreign direct investment. So we will hopefully continue that initiative, and it is going to be a world-class report with one of the top business schools of the world. We are indeed privileged to continue the tradition initiated by Dr. Hasan Sohaib Murad. On the other hand, time has come that, inspired by his vision and his endowment, we explore ever-expanding horizons. This calls for expansion in business-to-business engagement, hosting of international business communities, attracting foreign direct investment, joint ventures, and other innovative business practices. We are planning to make IBCE a more impactful and meaningful exercise in both form and substance. I would like IBCE to one day become like the World Expo for Pakistan. So the concept initially was to have an expo in which we have participation from all sectors and all industries. This year we focus, our focus is on building, housing and construction, but hopefully next year maybe we can you know, go back to the root and have a conference which is for everyone. Just as we seek enhanced outreach of IBC, we would strive for greater participation from all stakeholders, more and more partners, exhibitors, industry representatives and government agencies. UMT, a pioneer in academia, industry, government nexus, is open to facilitate both the industry and the government in a number of diverse areas, including but not limited to policy studies, consulting, research advisories, public private partnerships and many more. We offer our services for the progress and prosperity of Pakistan. Pakistan is a land of immense opportunities, potentials and promises. As a nation, we need to work for the advancement of common people when quality of life is at par with modern standards. Collectively, as a nation, we need to set personal, organizational and national goals as we aim and strive to become one of the top nations of the world. We are the inheritors of glorious traditions, and we owe an enlightened future to our progeny. Pakistan is blessed with a plenitude of natural and human resources. We have the world's fifth largest army, the second highest peak, the third largest largest producers of cotton. We have numerous accolades to our credit, but our biggest and most precious asset is the tenacity of our people. That tells us that all is not lost and paradise can be regained. In conclusion, let me remind you of President Kennedy's saying that ask not what your country can do for you, ask what you can do for your country. UMT is ready and willing to do all it can to serve Pakistan. UMT Zindabad, Pakistan Zindabad. Thank you very much.